Hey guys, Al Escobedo here with CrossbowExpert.com. Today I got in front of me a new product for 2021 that's super exciting. It's the Garmin Zero X1i Auto Ranging Crossbow Scope. First of its type, very cool, lots of different features that this scope offers. I'm gonna start off with ranging. That's gonna be the main thing that everyone's gonna wanna know. It allows for 80 yard shooting, but will range game animals up to 250 yards. What that 250 yards ranging is gonna allow you to do is this unit will actually pair with other Garmin units. It'll allow you to drop a waypoint. So let's just say you're out elk hunting or something like that, and you see an elk across a valley, you pull up your crossbow, you range it, it'll drop a pin right to your handheld unit or your Garmin watch, and then you can start your hike from there. You're gonna have two different options as far as pushing a button to drop a waypoint and or range your game. And the nice thing about the ranging of your game, the system is very clean, easy to use. You hold that button on the animal and it'll drop a aiming point, exact yardage where you need to be aiming. So there's no, you know, guessing in between the different reticles. Say the deer's at 27 yards, it's gonna put a pin at 27 yards and that's where you're gonna shoot with. It's a very awesome system. This system's also gonna give you 7 different color features. You can set it to whatever meets your eye, what works best for you. It also will have aim point technology that'll help make sure that you're level. It doesn't have a traditional scope level like you're used to, but it does have a system. They call it the Easy Aim Point from Garmin, which the unit actually will contain that information and allow you to look back and kind of improve your shooting form and tell you what happened when the shot went off. So that's another very cool feature. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna open up this box. We're gonna take a look at it. Let's see what it looks like. And soon we'll have some more videos of us test shooting this bad boy and showing you how it works. There you have it, the Garmin X1i Zero crossbow scope. It easily mounts to any standard crossbow scope mount. Includes the batteries you need. So basically you get the box and it's gonna have everything you need to get started. So obviously this is the demo that we just got in. We haven't had a chance to shoot it. We wanted to show you guys what it's like when you open it up right out of the package. Basically what we're being told is that it's gonna take about 15 minutes setup time on average, provided you have a chronograph to shoot the bow through. If you don't have a chronograph, we will walk you through that setup option as well. But so it sounds like it's going to be very easy to set up, mounts to any crossbow. It's going to also offer you multiple different arrow profiles. So if you do have multiple crossbows and you're going to switch back and forth, or if you're hunting different types of game with different weight bolts, different weight broadheads, it will allow you to save those different features to be able to jump back and forth as the season progresses. So there it is. Just our quick first look at that Garmin Zero X1i Auto Ranging Crossbow Scope. Keep an eye on CrossbowExpert.com. We'll have plenty more videos coming of shooting this system and how to set it up.